This video will show you how to use Zoom for online meetings and video conferencing. When you first log in, you'll need to log in with Google, and it will bring you to this screen where you can choose to host a meeting in three different ways. One with the video on, you'll need to allow it to access your webcam on your computer. Hello. This way, the participants in your meeting will be able to see you during the presentation. You can also host a meeting with the video off. That's more like a conference call where it's just audio. You can change this setting within the meeting down on the left, where you can mute audio so that your conversation can't be heard. You can change audio options, and you can start a video or change the video options. You can also invite participants from within the meeting by copying the URL and sharing that, or through Gmail. And on the bottom right, there's the chat option, which brings up the chat on the right, where you can have participants type questions throughout the meeting without interrupting your presentation that you can return to later. And the third option for hosting a meeting is to share a screen. You can share your screen with others down at the bottom, or you can have participants share their screen with you so that you can see what they're working on their screen, or vice versa. When you go to your account, you can choose My Meetings. It will show a list of your scheduled meetings. You can schedule a new meeting. There's an option for a Chrome plugin so that you can schedule your Zoom meetings directly through your Google Calendar. The first steps here with scheduling a meeting within Zoom are to give it a title and a description, and then you can set a date and time and a duration. You can set it as a recurring meeting, and you can change the default settings for video and for audio. There are also some meeting options down at the bottom where you can enable guests to join before you start the meeting, or mute the participants when they enter the meeting, or set up a waiting room for them if they join before you do. Once you save, it'll bring up the option to add this meeting to your Google Calendar, where you can choose which account. And there will be some options to edit. It will also have the join URL, where you can bring up an invitation, copy that into an email. And then another option up at the top is to join a meeting. And this is where that meeting ID that was under your meeting information would be entered so that someone could join your meeting, or they would just follow the link in the invitation email that you would send. You should now be ready to host or join your own meeting in Zoom.